One common solution suggested for the Fermi paradox is that older alien civilizations all remain quiet because the galaxy is a dangerous and dark forest full of predators who might come to get you if they hear you. The problem with this approach is that it is assuming anyone with interstellar space fleets available to them needs to hear a radio signal, that some civilization dedicated to hunting for any weaker civilization to wipe out would wait for signals and send warships instead of hunting for biosignatures of planets that are visible billions of years earlier than technosignatures would be. An occasional probe sent to or even past a planet would detect things like fires or canals or pyramids many millennia before a radio ever got built. What's more, unless you have a time machine, you can't go back and erase your radio signals, which they will have heard, or your more primitive bio and techno signatures. For more discussion, see our episode The Fermi Paradox, Compendium of Solutions and Terms.